I don't ever want to feel like that ever again.
Siobhan Sherbovich has been to the dark side.
I go, this is how my son's going to die.
And back in just 4 days. On Saturday, she was driving home to Bedford from the ice cream shop. Her children were in the back seat, including her 8-year-old son, Braden.
He just said, Mom, I can't breathe. I'm stuck.
Siobhan looked in the rearview mirror and discovered Braden had somehow gotten the free-hanging middle seat belt wrapped around his neck. The locking mechanism had become engaged.
Before I could even process anything, he was basically hanging from the ceiling, unconscious, blue as can be. There was blood coming out from the pressure, and I looked, he was gone.
She desperately tried to free him, but she could not. Then, out of the corner of her eye, she saw a salon and ran.
And this wonderful, terrified woman comes out and gives me scissors, and I run back, and I cut him loose from the top of the ceiling, and he falls out of the car just completely unconscious. And within what felt like an hour eternity, he just went, what happened? I'm okay.
Police and fire had arrived by then, and Braden was taken to the hospital for evaluation. He is fine, but his mother, who still doesn't know how this happened or if there was a malfunction, likely won't be fine for a while.
I want people to be prepared and have seatbelt cutters in their cars.
The police chief here calls it a very dangerous situation, and one, he says, is a first in his 25-year career in law enforcement. We're live in Bedford, Julie Lonchek, WCVB News Center 5.